Dr. Kelly King has worked with Gender Spectrum, an organization which you guys have actually paid money to, in several schools. If that's not a conflict of interest, I don't know what is. She's worked with Gender Spectrum to produce gender support plans. In these gender support plans, she ranks parents whether on how affirming they are on a scale of 0 to 10. Who determines that? Based on what criteria? I'd love to know that policy.